Sentosa Island. This is what it would be like if we were back in time. These were, what are those dinosaurs called? The herbivore ones? The big ones? Front. This is what brontosauruses look like, but in crane form. His legs are getting hot. Oh yeah, check them shorts out. This is just shop after shop. It feels like this whole island is just like one big shopping mall. This is a merlion. This place is a lie. It is a lie. Look at this nice green grass. No, it's AstroTurf. Every opportunity is saying, buy this, buy that. Tired of walking, get a Segway. What's the other one?
Give a nice childhood for your kids. Yeah. Buy them a 12-minute, $200 flight.
Like the fake skydiving thing. Give a good childhood to your child. If you don't buy this, your child's gonna be unhappy. All right, okay. Try to stay positive.
Where's my glass? Oh, it's in your bag.
Okay, Sentosa Island out of 10.
Fake five.
I liked the swimming part of it, like the unnatural part of it.
Just the beach.
Yeah, just the beach. The island, I'd give it a fake two. And then the swimming.
Like amusement park.
The swimming, I'd give it like a four. Four or five. It was nice. I like the swimming. Yeah.
If you're here with your kids, maybe it's an amusement park, so
yeah.
You have to pay to have the fun on the things they build.
Right, where are we going now? Gardens?
Yeah, let's go to the...
Right, garden time. See you later. I feel like Nemo. You know when they come to the edge of the water park? Yeah, the edge of the drop-off.
Ah, yeah, it's a
and then he's like, oh. Don't touch the butt.
What's that? I know what that is. Oh, Sandy Plankin saw one. He said it was called a butt.
That's a pretty big butt.